Hey everybody, Foil Face here. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Foil Face Food Review. I have a Foil Face and I review food. Today we're going to be reviewing another Minis cereal. This is Reese's Puff Minis. And if you remember in my last video, I reviewed the Trix Minis. So today we're reviewing the Reese's Puff cereal Minis. And yeah, I expect it's going to be pretty similar. It's going to taste pretty much like the traditional Reese's Puff cereal, but just in a smaller form. If you remember the Trix cereal, I thought it tasted better than regular Trix. I think just being in a little smaller form, you're getting more of it in your mouth at once, just changes the taste. And I think it's for the better for sure. So we'll see if that's the same with the cereal. And it looks pretty much the same as the last box. It's got the cereal, it says Minis, it's got the cereal going into a bowl. This one, the bowl looks like a Reese's Puff, Reese's, the candy, Reese's wrapper. That's pretty cool. And it says made with real Reese's peanut butter. So cool stuff. Oh, and the back is actually has the Trix one. They had this thing where you make a mini kitchen. You cut it out. And it's in the shape of like a kitchen. So they have the same thing here, but it's just Reese's colors instead of Trix colors. Yeah, it's kind of like Halloween colors, I guess. Yeah. What their colors are. But without further ado, let's give this a try and see how it is. They look pretty much identical in shape to the Trix ones. It's probably made with the same machinery part. And they make it in the factory. Okay, so let's pour it in here. And let's see how it looks dry, as always. So yeah, let's see. Yeah, they look and smell like Reese's. They have like that coating on them that like bigger Reese's Puff cereal has. It's literally like someone took Reese's Puff cereal and just shrank it down to this super small form. It looks kind of like cat food or dog food. Oops, I'm spilling it out. Yeah, it looks like a kibble in this small form like this. Interesting. That's my first thought. But yeah, it looks good. Yeah, like I said, it's just the same as regular, but just smaller. Yeah, smells the same. I've actually had Reese's Puff cereal, like the regular one, pretty recently. So, I definitely feel like I'll be able to make a pretty good comparison to how the regular ones are. But we'll just rate this as it is on its own, as always. But I'm going to add some oat milk here to my cereal. Gotta have my bowl, gotta have my cereal, gotta have my milk. Gotta mix it all together. Alright. It's looking good. Oh yeah, there it is with the milk there, you can see. It's looking like cereal should. Oh, I didn't eat it dry. Let me try it dry first here. See how it compares. Interesting. Obviously, it tastes like Reese's Puff cereal. It tastes a little different. Similar to the Trix, I think it just tastes a little more like the Reese's Puff flavor. It's just a little more potent. It's a little more there. Interesting. Like I said before, I think it has something to do with the surface area of the cereal, where you know you have the same, you know, a spoonful of it, the same amount of cereal. But so much more of it is the surface area instead of like the bigger pieces of a cereal. So you're getting more of that outside of the cereal flavor than more of the inside of it. If that makes sense. That's kind of what I think. But yeah, so let's give this a go here and see how it is with milk. Interesting. So, like the Trix one I had before, definitely tastes better than the regular, you know, form of the cereal. But I think the Reese's Puff tastes even a little better than, like, mini Reese's Puff versus regular Reese's Puff. This mini is better, much better than the regular cereal is in comparison to the Trix. Reese's Minis definitely kicks it up a notch in its flavor there. Like I said before, definitely even when you add the milk, you're still tasting all the Reese's Puff cereal flavors, just more refined, a little stronger, a little more potent. But yeah, good stuff. I'm definitely going to rate this higher than the Trix one, for sure. Let me just finish this little more bit here, and then I'll think of a rating while I'm eating this. I'll think real hard about what I think this is worth. I believe the Trix I did last time, I rated an 8.1, so we'll see how these compare in the rating very shortly here.
Mm. Oh my god. That's so good. So good. It's chocolatey and peanut buttery. It's all around good. Oh my god. Yeah. Get some more of that. Oh man. Oh. Oh man. So good. Oh. Oh man. Oh my god, that's so good.
Woo, that is good stuff. That is good stuff. I'll tell you what. That's some good stuff. So yeah, a rating. I thought quite a bit about that while I was eating this last little bit here. And I have decided that the rating of Reese's Puffs Minis shall be an 8.9 out of 10. Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, an 8.9. Reese's Puff Minis has beat Trix Minis with a higher rating. This is 8.9. Trix Minis is 8.1. So yeah, definitely would recommend it. Definitely would recommend this over regular Reese's Puff cereal. And definitely would recommend this if you had a choice between Trix and Reese's Puff Minis. Definitely go with the Reese's Puff Minis. Hands down, way better. But yeah, so that's the review. Hope you enjoyed it. And as always, I'm your host, Foil Face, the real Foil Face, and I guess we will see you in the next video. Bye, everyone. Wow.